Hello everyone, welcome back. My name is Jeremy Brown. This is Ask a Publisher. Today's question is this: should a husband and wife do two books or should they do one book each? Two books or one book? Here's what I think. I think you should do one book per married couple. And here's why. The book should mirror your life. You are two distinct, unique individuals, but you function as one unit, one team. That's what a marriage looks like, so that's what the book should look like. So consider this. Start it off as two separate paths. I was born here, and here was my life. I was born here, and here was my life. And then talk about how that path converged. Talk about courtship. Talk about when you first met. Talk about when engagement, the wedding, the honeymoon. What'd you do after the honeymoon? How soon did the first child come? Those kind of things. Two paths that converge into one. I'll say this too. Every couple typically has what we call a lead storyteller. Whether it's a lead storyteller through the whole book, or whether it's a lead storyteller through specific circumstances in your life. So meaning this, one person kind of takes the lead and tells the story, and the other spouse fills in some of the details. We see this often, a husband or a wife will be the lead storyteller through the whole book, or in different circumstances like childbirth or war or business, one person will take the lead storyteller role and the other person will fill in all the details, will add heart and color to that story instead of just facts and history. So watch as a lead storyteller emerges. It might last for the whole book. It might only be for a couple of instances, and they'll switch, and the dynamic will naturally come through as you do this. And the last thing is this, just be yourself. Just tell your stories, and when your wife or your husband is the lead, they really are passionate about this, let them do that. Fill in the gaps, and vice versa. It's a great dance, just like life. This book should mirror your life. It should mirror your marriage. So just be yourself, do this interview together, and get this book done. If you have any questions, shoot us an email, hit us up on social media. I'll see you in the next episode.